Welcome to KETV's Weather Now. Tyson Pearsall, and of course, the big weather story. Looking ahead to the weekend after a mild Thursday and Friday, cold temperatures, some morning snow on Saturday, and then it's just winds and also bitter cold air locked in all the way through Sunday. But for today, it's decent, 35 degrees, mostly cloudy by 10 a.m. Temperatures a little bit closer to the 44 degree mark by 4 o'clock. By 9 p.m., 32 degrees, and again, overnight, not terribly cold temperatures setting up, which is a good thing. Let's take a look at Storm Predictor. Warm front moving through. There goes that red line right there, and behind that, that means some warmer air setting up. Like I had mentioned, some mid-40s, upper 40s across the KETV viewing area. That's certainly a good possibility for today. In fact, here's a look at daytime highs. 43 from O'Neill, 46 in the metro, otherwise 40 out towards Des Moines. The warmest air still locked back towards the west with mid-50s from Hayes down towards Goodland. Here's how the Storm Predictor forecast sets up as we go through the evening. The overnight period, mostly clear to partly cloudy skies are expected. We'll see colder air still locked up towards the north of us by Friday morning at 8 o'clock. However, as we go throughout the day on Friday, notice how clouds start to increase a little bit. Some showers develop out towards our west. I think Friday evening, Friday night, some rain showers can't be ruled out right here in the Omaha Metro before we start to see maybe a little burst of snow as we go towards Saturday morning, with the biggest impact of this storm system from a snow aspect just north, northeast, and east of us. So that's something to go ahead and keep in mind. For today, though, 46 degrees, mostly cloudy skies, especially early on. Temperatures on the mild side, notice winds out of the south at about 10 to 20 miles per hour.